When buying a new home, there are a lot of fees and costs home buyers must consider. The price tag is never the final expense. It isn't like going into a store, finding an outfit that you love, and just paying the price on the tag. When buying a home, there are things like closing costs. Closing costs are fees and costs associated with obtaining the mortgage loan. You pay most of these when you sign the final loan document or close the deal. Some common closing costs include underwriting and/or processing fees, appraisal fees, pest inspection fees, title insurance, title inspection, and recording fees. When you apply for your loan, ask your mortgage professional about a good faith estimate which details the closing costs so you won't be caught by surprise. Depending on the program you choose, it may be possible to finance your closing costs, negotiate seller-paid closing costs, or take advantage of a no-closing-cost option. The most important thing is to ask what your closing costs will be ahead of time, and always keep a little extra money aside to cover them. Then you will be a happy homebuyer.